Hey everyone, so today we are going to be doing a Pro Standard tutorial on this type of card layout. We are just going to go ahead and get started. For the music player, I use Dropbox to upload the songs I download, and the site I use to download songs will be linked in the description. I copy the link from Dropbox and I paste it here. You add .mp3 at the end and then change www to dl as seen here. I also did want to make a quick note. It's really important that you add whatever like the main PNG image is first before you add the little images that are absolutely positioned around it, even though these images obviously come first in the container. That's just because that's how the code is set up. Obviously, it's not the end of the world if you don't, because then you would just have to edit the element IDs in the code. Alrighty, and here is the final product. As usual, if you need any help or have any questions, please let me know down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you all in the next tutorial. Bye bye!